Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play Dark Souls 3. Today's episode is brought to you by Travis the OJ. Thank you very much, Travis, for your continued support on Patreon. Very much appreciate it. We got to hear that one again. Yeah. All right. So, as you might have guessed, we've come back here. I want to try to get these items. I'm sure they're going to end up being total balls. And, of course, they put slimes in there because, well, the game developers are dickwads. There's even one right over there. But I'm not as worried about those. Oh, well, he's gonna come over here. Come on. You're gonna do it. Let's do this. So, I found out why... Remember when we used that pyro buff on the Demon King? And I was like, oh, well, it doesn't do anything. It didn't... I was still taking a shitload of damage. Well, the reason is they give you protection from two different things. I thought one just gave you protection from one thing, and then the other one gave you protection from something different. That is not the case. Get a little too close to that fire there. I'm not going to have to use an assist anyway, so I guess what's the big deal? Okay. So, they actually do different things. Profuse Sweat protects you... Well, and this will probably make it a little more sense if I show you this way. So you have defenses, which are magic, fire, lightning, dark, and of course physical. But then resistances is for bleed, poison, frost, and curse. So the one I used against the old Demon King was for resistances, which fire does not include. But Profuse Sweat actually does give us quite a bit of fire. It brings us up to like 40-something absorption. So we're going to drink up. We're going to use this spell. And obviously the gear I've got on is decent resist gear stuff. Oh, no, didn't quite make it. So, I don't think there's any way with what we have now that's going to let us get over there. I put on a, what do you call it? The ring that gives you more damage absorption at low health. Because I was thinking maybe that might give us that little extra tick. Because actually, as it turned out, you really need to put that guy there. Well, let's just go down here. But yeah, I was like, I made that little extra tick, and actually it probably could have saved us, but it didn't in that case. Because we almost made it. Actually, I'd probably been better if I would not have rolled, I think. But let's go back and we'll grab our souls. Probably should change our clothes here. I'd love to try to make that run, but it's just not going to happen. Like, you saw how much damage, I mean, you saw how much damage we've taken. Just die. So I'm almost positive we could not make it over there. I don't know how we're gonna get our absorption high enough to make that even feasible. All right, now one of these dogs, come on, guys. Don't make this any more tedious than it has to be. You guys can unstuck from the wall. There's the other one. Right, nice shards aplenty. Thank you, sir. Did you give me anything? No, of course you're not. Come on, biggin. I should have switched my spell out too, damn it. Hey. Seriously? Fine. No, please target him. Thank you. I might try that auto-target thing here shortly. That was awfully timed. Alright, let's put our other gear back on. We'll wear this armor for one video. Just for the hell of it. Even though it's not the full set, I'm guessing you get the full set just by giving What's-His-Face the right stuff, as it were. What do I want? Let's try this Estus Ring. This seems fun. But I definitely should have switched my spells over. Alright, so the rats. Alright, that's the guy killing the dudes over there. Then the rats are over here. Oh. What? It's a hell of a leap there, little rat. Fuck off. Alright. Man, I hate we can't make that. That's really disappointing. Good, it put us our shit right here at least. Yeah, I'm like really curious what that is. But I mean, we'd have to get our damage absorption for fire pretty damn high, and I don't know of anything else to do that. There's the iron body thing that we could always possibly do. Oh, that guy always sees me. Prick. But I don't know. Anyway, let's go full health before we drop down here. No. Whoa! You lived through a hit, you son of a bitch. That was way more damage than I should have taken from fucking rats. Hey, sup. Definitely far more damage than I should have taken from rats. Okay, so this was the drop-off. We'll go ahead and heal up again. Man, we wasted way too many heals already. Ah, this is why they wanted to drop off. Because of that. Let's actually start clearing this way first. Because I don't like the idea of dropping down there and then just kind of being SOL. Not a huge fan of that idea. Oh, you freaky ass things. There was something else I realized that I wanted to talk about. And of course I've forgotten what it is. Moss fruits? What was it? Oh, the firekeeper. So I really didn't think about it. But the firekeeper, she's got that thing over her eyes, right? Like the actual, our current firekeeper. Oh, I thought he like jumped and I couldn't see him again. I was like, oh my god, he's been taken up. Let's not stand in the curse fog, because that's always a bitch. We know there's two down to the right. Oh shit. Whoa, Jesus. Alright, so it builds up a lot faster now. That's good to know. Everybody loves instant kill shit. Come on, you little shits. Stop. Nope. Stop attacking once more that I'm pressing. It's probably not, but still. God, I love instant kill. Nonsense. Alright. Alright, so now that we've got all that cleared out, we're gonna go back around. Jesus, could curse drop any slower? Oh, we could drop down and just kill that asshole instantly. We pick up whatever this amazing item is. I'm sure it's amazing. Izalith Staff. I'm sure it's amazing for somebody else. Izalith Staff requires 14 intelligence. Scale C or B on intel. That's kind of cool, I guess. Ancient catalyst of the Witch of Izalith and her daughters, used long before the dawn of chaos and of pyromancy. When the birth of the Chaos Flame, the Flame Witches were at once both sorcerers and shaman. It's actually supposed to be shaman singular, I think. Pretty sure. Faith? I'm not sure. Anyway, Faith adjusts the power of sorceries cast using this catalyst, and the staff also seems to boost the power of dark sorceries. Steady chant, boost the strength of sorceries for a very short period of time. Works while equipped in either hand. Okay. Well, you know. If we were sorcerer, we'd care about that. Ha 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 ha. Asshole. Ah, not another illusional wall? Illusion wall? Illusional? Why can't I just call them illusion walls? Why do I have to make this thing so complicated? Titanite scale. Oh. Titanite scale. Don't I need that to upgrade the Uchi? I know I've kind of fell back on the Uchi again, but like the damage difference is pretty insane. And I don't really want to fuck around a whole lot, honestly. We probably could switch this Havel Ring out too right now. We could boost our max hit points even more. You know what? That's one thing I thought about too, by the way. Sure, we'll go with that. Wow, that's 8%. That's a pretty big difference. Anyway, let's look at this Titanite scale. Reinforce soul transposed weapons to +4. Oh, no. This is for... I think this would allow us to upgrade something else that I was looking at. One of the boss weapons. Titanite altered by a soul. Reinforces soul transposed weapons to +4. Weapons forged by soul transposition can only be reinforced by Titan of the same kind. In rare cases, crystal lizards devour souls, growing to monstrous proportions and leaving these great scales. Well, obviously we didn't get it from one of those monstrosities, but I guess this guy did. And then he died. Rip. See, I wanted that for something, but I don't remember now. Oh, the water noise was just, like, wigging me out for some reason. Alright, anything over here? I hate fighting those stupid-ass frogs. Some walls, like, look so illusory that I'm like, okay, I've gotta, like, try punching it. Or punching it with my sword. You heard that? Look at that. It sounded like something was breaking, like eggs or something. Oh. Hello. Side path. I want to poke up. I can't decide which way I want to go. I guess we'll go this way. Since we're already heading this way. What's up? Night Slayer? Oh, is this jackass? What? You piece of shit. Fucking got stuck on him as I rolled. I really wish you could run in packs to him. Jesus. What? What? Why did a regular swing... Oh, was it because I was out of stamina? Oh, that's dumb. Oh, that's really dumb. Oh, man, that's a long, boring fight back, too. Ugh. That was cheesy as fuck. So if he knocks you out of stamina once, that's like a free thing. Well, that's dumb as fuck. That was a free kill for him. That was really dumb. So don't ever block him ever, because he'll get a free insta-kill. Die. Wanna waste time with all this? Especially against that guy, it's not that difficult. But getting a one-hit kill is kind of a pisser. Hello. From behind. With love. I got those stupid-ass frogs to fight through again, too. And this garbage. Me that, please. Thank you. You want to stop getting confused by the pillars there? That's fine if you want to let your buddy come in here by himself. Cool with that. I'll kill these even though I don't really need to. I don't need them sneaking up on me like 10 minutes later, like breathing flames. Hey, you know what? This guy, we're gonna leave, I think. Yeah, he's just like, hey. Alright, don't you forget about me. I wasn't actually trying to backstab him, though. That would be interesting if you could. Alright, so we go right here. If we have to do this kind of boring part again, we'll, I'll just kind of skip ahead. But I think you guys should have to suffer through the boring parts at least once. Oh, sweet. Wasn't sure that swing was going to hit him over there. Yeah, let's go this way again. I feel like this would be the better way to do that, to get them, instead of just dropping in. I said, why did I take damage? But it was from the... from the fall. I'll grab them. If I can get them one at a time, it's so much easier just to take them out kind of quickly. Wow, or I can just kill them with the damn arrows. That works too. Them upgrades. Pretty decent souls. Here they come. Should have switched my spell out again. For fuck's sake! I'm like, swing, 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 like right there. Oh my god. Come on. Let's go. What? Just die, damn. Freaky looking bastards. Moss fruit. What does moss fruit do again? I think it's curse. Boosts all resists. Okay. Come on. You know what? Don't just back away. You're better than that. You're not, but... you're clearly, clearly not. Alright. Let's go down and deal with this cheap little bastard. You know what? Let's do this. We got a bunch of them. This way, if he cheeses us again, maybe we'll actually survive the attack. Yeah, attack that wall. It's not like you have to worry about durability. What the fuck? Come on, you cheesy fuck. What? They are generous as fuck with that attack. What? Why did I only do 29 damage to him? Not like he had his shield up. Oh, this guy's cheesy as fuck. What the fuck are you doing? Okay. God, I hate when I hit dodge and nothing happens. Come on. You know, for having such an enormous... wow. Again. Really hate when I press dodge and it doesn't actually dodge. But let me run back to him. Alright, let's try this cheesy little bitch again. I of course forgot to change my spell again, because why not? I wonder if you could like trick him into the lava or some shit. Jesus Christ. Of course, it's stuck on that fucking thing. Come on. Trying to get somewhere I'm not gonna get stuck in all the goddamn geography. Man, don't bother backstabbing, it's fine. You know, for wielding that big-ass weapon, he sure recovers fast. Alright, I thought he was going to do that follow-up. Come on. I thought he was actually going to do a third attack. I was like, holy shit. Come on. Please, for the love of God, when I press dodge, I desperately need the game to dodge. My God. How, like, in this guy's back do I have to be to get a backstab? Eh. Delayed like crazy, threw me off. Bitch, where are you going? Come on. Jesus, about fucking time. Alright. I want to get out of there because I wasn't sure on the timing of that. Shit. We're gonna stay full health. Because, like, a single hit does such an insane amount of damage. Come on, jackass. Wow. That's a combo, by the way. Once he hits you once, apparently your character forgets how to dodge. Come on, asshole. Get your ass over here. Come on. Where are you going? Where'd he go? Huh. Okay. If your AI is gonna let me do that, then... Fume, Ultra Great Sword, Black Iron, Great Shield. Well, that guy was annoying as piss to fight. Let's see what we got. Those cool weapons that we're never going to use. Fume, Ultra Great Sword. Scales A with strength right out of the start gate. Wow, that's nice. It would put me at 95% weight ratio. The Twisted Sword, the heaviest of all Ultra Great Sword, resembles black slate. This weapon, said to belong to a traitor from long ago, was so heavy that it found no owner and became a forgotten relic of history. Stomp. Use one's weight to lunge forward with a low stance and increase poise and follow with a crushing strong attack. Ah, okay, yeah, so I'm doing that. Needless to say, we won't be using that. Let's check that shield. Black Iron Great Shield, was that what it was? I think so. Great sword made of black iron, deeply feared for its association with Night Slayer's sword. Ah, yeah. Black iron offers high defense and is particularly effective at warding off fire. Shield bash, without lowering your guard, strike the enemy with the shield to knock them back or stagger them. Yeah, that's it. Fire resist, you say? See, the thing is, I don't know if you get the damage resistance from a shield like fire just by wielding it, or if it's just like that's how much it absorbs if you hold a block. I should test that. Preferably not right now with 15,000 souls. How many do we need to level? 23,000. Guy was a little piece of shit, wasn't he? Ugh, more places that we gotta run to the fire to get some items. Yeah, we're not. We'll come back. We're not gonna try that with 15,000 souls. I hate we had to cheese him at the end, but shit. If his, well, we didn't really have to. But, I mean, if he's gonna, back away like that, let me shoot him in the face with arrows, then fuck him. Alright, what do we got up here? I feel like might be a bonfire kind of close. Alright, there'll be enemies to the side, most likely. No. Ah, that's one of the Dark Knight guys. Making sure I can target him first before I shoot him with arrows. Come on, game. He's not that. There he is. All right. Yeah, I was going to use actually use this to buy spells. Jesus, ouch. Thanks for giving me that backstab. I mean, not that you shouldn't have been, but... And that's how you give me backstabs. Black Knight Shield. Ooh, okay, let's take a look at that. If I could get a full set of Silver Knight, I would be very pleased. Black Knight Shield. Shield of the Black Knight who roamed the lands, a flowing canal is chiseled deeply into its face. Long ago, the Black Knights faced the Chaos Demons and were charred black, but their shields became highly resistant to fire. Equipping the shield in the left hand allows one to perform the skill of the right hand weapon. Oh, nice. Yeah, it's 100% absorption, too. I kind of want to switch to it, to be honest. Because I honestly haven't noticed a difference, really, with the absence of the Chloranthi ring. I'm waiting for this fucking bridge to drop at any damn second. There's a ladder up. Soul of a Crestfallen Knights. I really dislike how many souls we have. As much as I hate to, like I said, I kind of want to go buy that one spell. From the what's-her-face, because it is 10,000 souls. So let's do that. I hate to. I'll fight back without, without recording it. It's like if we're at 30 minutes anyway, so. Kind of works out. Alright, let's go. I think this is a shortcut to her, right? Eh, sort of. Wasn't what I thought it was, but a little shorter.
Oh, Champion.
Do I believe in miracles?
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, I'm
terribly sorry, but you'll have.
What's this ring? Oh, allowed attunement of additional spells.
Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash.
Thank you, I'll try. It's probably actually not going to be pleasant at all. But let's go see what that weapon was that I wanted to upgrade, because now I'm curious. Something required the Titanite scale. Was it this? Yeah, I think that was what it was. I think it was the rapier. But it just doesn't, I mean, it's going to scale a little bit better with Dex when you do that. And the damage is not bad. If you look at the physical and the magic. That's 64. Oh, geez. I wish they just gave you a grand total of how much damage it theoretically does. So we have 75 plus 105. So 180. 180 damage. I mean, that's nothing to sneeze at. I wish the deck scaling was a bit better. It's obviously meant more as a an int weapon, though. Because you can see the scaling would go from C to B. But it still seems... And I like the magic find on it. And I like rapiers, too. What else required the Titanite scale? Anything? Oh, Astor's spear requires 4 of them. Eh. And we decided that weapon blows. I mean, damage is actually not bad. Look at the damage is actually not bad right now. Even if we upgraded again, it'd be even better. But 230-something? Something out of 230, 240-something? That's not bad. And it's still a weapon I've kind of forgot about it. I need to keep it in mind. Like I say, it does really good damage. In some situations, it might be good. As a matter of fact, I might even want to put on that shield, that great shield, the black one, that's 100% absorption, and try that spear for a little bit. That could actually be very handy. Since you can attack with spears like that, you can attack without dropping, I think. Let's try that. I forgot if this spear counts. I don't remember. Yes, you can stab while you still got your guard up. So, if we did something like this, and by the way, we're not going to go back out this episode. We're just going to, again, do kind of some base cleanup and whatnot. Ah, we can't. 18 strength. Shit. Well, there goes that idea. I'm not raising strength just to use that. That sucks. What was the best 100% shield? The Dragon Crest. Greatly reduces fire damage, yeah. You could use that to run into the fire, I guess. But it's 100% absorption. And if we upgrade it... Looks pretty cool. I like the way it looks. Well, we're actually not overburdened somehow. Not quite sure how. Oh my god, 6-6-6 ratio. It's the mark of the devil. Alright, well, I'll think about it. I might try this. I might try going back with a spear. I'd like to upgrade it. If I'm going to use it, though, I'd like to upgrade it again. Because the upgrade is huge on it. Like, look how much damage increase this would be. 20 damage? No, make that... like 30-something damage increase. But of course, I had to find 3 more Titanite scales, which I don't know if that's even gonna happen before the end of the game. But man, that would be sexy to get it to that next level. Because then, you're looking at 260-ish damage, something like that. So, I don't know. It might not be worth it. Especially that I like to kind of backstab and stuff, but we'll see. I might fiddle around with it next time. A bit. But the thing with the cell sword, or the twin blades, and upgraded them, is that I don't really find their moveset to be that worthwhile to get. Their special attack seems nice, but it's probably not going to stagger the type of enemies we would need to use it against, which would leave us wide open. And kind of defeat the purpose of it in the first place. So, I'm not really as inclined to want to upgrade those anymore, just because, like I said, they're kind of cool, but I don't know if the dual wield makes up the damage. I'd have to kind of test that a little bit. I swear to God, they really need to add some kind of like test dummies in this game that you can just wail on and try different things. It's mind-blowing that they've not done that up until now. We have a lot of Twinkling Titanite, though. Interesting one. Anyway, so yeah, I don't know. I'll think about it. And
be careful. I don't want to.
So yeah, we'll think about it. Next video, I'll probably go back and I want to try to get those items that are in the fire. We'll see how well that works. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. As always, make sure you leave comments in the comment section below. Thanks to Travis the OJ for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it, and I will see you next time.